that I accept by saying alive. They tell me they love me, that they'll be the only one for me is happiness. So easy ways, logically saying to them that I hate the bliss. Please wear your seatbelt. That's what my mother says. Please wear your seatbelt. You'll thank me when you're dead. Please pass it by and stay the night. I'll help you say that it's alright. I'm trying to preserve you. I know you don't believe it, but I only think the world of you. I want you to stay safe in place with your face far from the grave. From the hell you're shooting is what the final curtain holds for you. But I'm telling you, there's no one better. No one I want to keep safer. Nobody there who holds my hope above you. And if we do crash, if we do fall, if we give up and we answer the call, if we surrender and crumble apart, if we stop holding, stop hitting our hearts, if we waste time and lose the way that we say to ourselves, I'm not going to change it. We lose our perspective and lose all our respect and we make the decision to fight the fight. What kind of world is that? What kind of world is that machine that you could work my purpose? It seems hard right now.